Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about everyone's favorite fruit, bear, or you can also call it Indian plum. The bear fruit has a special and different emotion in everyone's heart. We all wait for this fruit patiently to eat during Vasant Panchami. We also love to eat it as pickle, which is very delicious. And I bought this plant from the nearby nursery, and this is a grafted plum plant. So now I will show you the reporting of this plant and also tell you what should be the soil preparation for this plant. For that, I am taking a 8 inches clay pot with 3 to 4 drainage holes. And now, to cover these drainage holes, I am using 2 cotton cloth pieces to cover the drainage holes area. Then, after that, I will put some stone chips to cover the cloth piece and maintain a good drainage system. Now, talking about the soil mix. The soil mix you are seeing, it is full of organic and nutrient rich, which is the most important factor for any fruit plants. Because when we will consume the fruits, it will not do any harm to our body. So, I will fill the pot at about 10 to 20%. Then, press it evenly. Now, after this, I will cut the plastic container bag in which the plant is there. I will make at least 2 to 3 cuts in the container bag to take out the plant without harming the roots of the plant. While taking out the plant from the plastic container, we have to keep in mind that the main root shouldn't get disturbed. Then I will place the plant exactly at the middle of the pot. After that, I will fill the pot with soil mix to cover the bottom area of the plant. One thing to be kept in mind that the soil mix should be filled below the grafting area. The grafting area should not go below the soil. Then press the soil nicely around the roots area. And the place where you are seeing it is grafted, I will cut the extra plastic area. Now, water the plant carefully. Average water is needed during the growing season, but take care not to overwater. Then keep it in full sunlight area, as the fruit plant needs more sunlight for more energy. After repotting, if we prune the branch from the top, then in the next few months the plant will grow more branches. So now I will cut it at the angle of 45 degree from the upper node area. Then I will apply some fungicide powder on the cutting area to protect it from the fungus attack. So, if you all like my today's video, then please like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Have a good day.